Welcome again. Now here we discuss some of the important formula work, power, energy. First, work equal to W equal to F into S, where F is a force, S is a displacement. Sometimes it is F into cos of theta into S, where theta is the angle of inclination. Power equal to work upon time, that is F into S upon T, that equal to F into V, where V is a velocity. Potential energy equal to m into g into h, where m is the mass, g is the acceleration due to gravity, and h is a height or a distance. Kinetic energy equal to 1/2 m into v square, where m is the mass, v is the velocity. The work energy relation is given by W equal to 1/2 m into bracket v square minus u square, where v is the final velocity, u is the initial velocity. Sometimes the efficiency of pump we have to calculate, that equal to output power upon input power, where input power is nothing but power of a pump. Some conversions are here: 1 liter equal to 1 kilogram, 1 meter cube equal to 1000 liter or the 1000 kilogram. Now we will see in the next video the numerical based on these formulas. Thank you.